It's a Nebraska evening, and the storm rolls in.
It was really just an incredible experience. And
Jamie Foote remembers it well. The University of Nebraska Lincoln senior spent part of her summer chasing storms.
The very first day, we are in the storm in McCook, Nebraska, and we go and transect the storm, come back out and go on this road, and this giant tornado comes down right next to us, and I'm like, oh my gosh, this is amazing, you know, and it was breathtaking.
Armed with high-tech equipment and drones, the team covered 9,000 miles in five states on the trail of supercells.
Supercell thunderstorm is a thunderstorm that possesses storm scale rotation. So this is not a tornado, but this is larger scale rotation. This is literally the scale of the storm itself. It also tends to produce the largest hail. It tends to produce the most damaging tornadoes. So these are storms that are important for the people who are affected by them.
The goal of the research is to better understand these powerful storms, especially the ones that produce tornadoes.
By improving our understanding, we can translate that to improve forecasting.
The UNL-led TORUS project involves more than 50 scientists from four institutions. TORUS stands for Targeted Observation by Radars and Unmanned Aircraft Systems of Supercells.
This contains the temperature and humidity sensors.
SUVs are fitted with instrumentation used to collect data.
And then up on top we have where we're measuring wind speed and direction.
Four drones and a manned aircraft provide another view of the storms.
The drones are important because with these vehicles, we're only taking measurements at the surface. We don't know what's going on higher up in the storm. So having the drones in conjunction with these vehicles, we know what's going on both at the surface and slightly higher in the storm.
We really dig into the structures of these storms and relate the ones that produce tornadoes to the ones that don't produce tornadoes.
Call me crazy, but I love it.
Students like Faye Shanti gain experience in the field while contributing to important research.
I'm normally the driver. I enjoy being able to keep everyone safe while we're in the storm area, and I also enjoy being able to just be a part of gathering this data. And to be a part of that is something that's just truly amazing.
Funding for the TORUS project comes from the National Science Foundation and the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration. Scientists hope to reduce the number of false alarm tornado warnings and improve the technology used for weather forecasting.
The technology we use, particularly the unmanned aircraft, the drone technology, could someday be used in the next generation meteorological surveillance network. As we advance our understanding of how to use these aircraft, not just the understanding of the storm itself, but how to use these aircraft, we can contribute to that conversation.
A Nebraska thunderstorm is nothing new, but understanding what's behind and inside that storm could help save lives.